Nicolas Rell, who we undertake detailed design, procurement, build, testing and commissioning and maintenance of the railway system. Traditionally, in the construction industry, it's mostly relying on the team to collect all the data generated by a project, analyze them, and act upon them. All these are done on paperwork, verbal communication with little record. So using a cloud-based system, I believe that we have instant access to the data. They are collected instantly on mobile device and allow the team involved and the stakeholder of a project to quickly have access to the data and act upon them.
I work at Colas Rail Indonesia. We're working on LRT project in Jakarta. We're heading toward Cibubur Station. Novate being used in Colas Rail every level of supervise. Once we reported in Novate, all of our supervisor can see what being reported. Every report, we can say it was online. We use the Novate as distributing point for drawing, for form, so we don't have to carry a lot of paper to sign. But we can sign it on Novate and the other supervisor can see it. It was already approved on real time, I mean.
Aplikasi Novate kita gunakan yaitu untuk departemen keekuisi banyak membantu. Yang pertama itu mempercepat waktu. Yang kedua mudahnya tidak perlu lagi kita mengantar report melalui manual kepada klien. Kita cukup hanya mensubmit menggunakan sistem Novate ini sehingga klien kita sudah bisa menerima report yang mereka inginkan. Pengaruhnya mempersingkat waktu, tidak banyak menggunakan kertas di dalam pembuatan laporan kerja.
Kami sih lebih banyak menggunakan di bidang safety ya, karena sesuai dengan bidang yang saya geluti ya, safety lebih banyak yang digunakan. Saya sih lebih banyak menggunakan safety dan time card. Safety kami gunakan untuk membuat laporan harian kami sesuai dengan aktivitas yang dilakukan kami di lapangan, seperti untuk membuat official patient report ataupun NCR, ataupun kita untuk mengendalikan izin kerja atau permit pekerjaan di Colas Rail ini. Ini sangat membantu, Pak, karena dengan kondisi proyek yang cukup mobile, Pak, dan jarak yang cukup jauh, menggunakan aplikasi Novate ini sangat menghemat waktu kami, dan juga laporan yang dibuat tidak perlu kita print, karena ya bisa dibilang paperless lah, Pak.
So what I like in Novate is that it's easy and quick to implement. It's mobile and it doesn't need a lot of customization before we can implement it. What is good in technology, it shouldn't be a burden to the team, but it should assist the team to better perform the day-to-day work. This is how we can improve our productivity and get good results on the production side.